Just outside of the library in the Hall of Honor, what we know as the Hall of Honor today. Before 1916, there would have been a reading room there, a large room that would have contained a lot of papers and books, with a place for members of Parliament to read, to prepare points for motions or debates in the House of Commons, to catch up on international news, things like that. And apparently somebody left a cigarette or a cigar lit in that room, and that is how the fire started. Now, Center Block looked a lot more like the Aboriginal peoples were granted the right to vote in Canada, which wasn't until 1960. So James Gladstone would have had a seat here in the Senate, among many other senators. Today we have 105 seats here. To be a senator, you need to be at least 30 years of age and have four.
Parliament?
Where?
In Ottawa.
Okay.
And
glass to see that clock.